Yay! We gotta load all the luggage up.
Right.
We just have a lot. The van. A long way to the airport.
Acetone.
Silly.
Almost
can fit.
Yeah. We'll get it in there.
Here's our rental car. Got some great tunes going on. Got lots of luggage. Just ready to get to the hotel. Actually, we gotta eat first because it's like 3 o'clock our time. We're on our way to getting some food.
Man, I was like, where's my phone? I got scared.
Oh yeah.
Hey.
3 miles.
We're finally in Phoenix.
Wish you were here, Ellen. Where
are we going?
What's it called?
What?
Mis amigos.
We're going to a Mexican restaurant.
Mi amigos.
Mexican.
And I looked it up. It is Mis.
It's not.
There's some great debate.
Well,
among siblings.
Want to put money in it?
I can already see the driving in this city is going to be a little bit different than Missouri.
I want to live here someday.
I hear it's a bad place to live.
Monica and Yankee. Ah, finally in Phoenix, we've been fed. It feels so good to eat now. And also my skin feels like it's on fire. Like I think it's being
cooked. Are you okay?
Yes, thank you. Blow it off. Fan
me. See that rant with wings?
I see
a picture. Oh, a penguin!
She thinks she's delirious because it's so hot.
Oh, look at the penguin!
So hot. So pretty!
Hey,
Mom.
Hey.
Look at Drew chase it. Get it, Drew.
I totally could. I could get so close to that thing.
Go kick it.
No.
Is that supposed to have water and it dried up?
No doubt about it.
It's so hot. Hot, hot.
Get it.
Ah! Scared me. Taylor, you were almost attacked by a pigeon. How does that feel?
Pretty good.
Pretty good.
I feel alive.
Strong, strong.
Only a dollar?
No, that would be water bottles.
That's awkward.
I don't like it when that happens. It scares me. Bye, birdie. Sneak up in front, to Mom and Taylor.
Where's Dan?
Oh, we don't know. He's sitting down.
That's where you breathe in.
We're finally in the hotel room. Exhausted. Hot. Had to turn the air down.
Okay.
We're right here. We have a baseball game to go to. What game are we going to?
Diamondbacks.
Diamondbacks. Not
we're
the Cardinals.
From St. Louis, so we're gonna.
Not the Cardinals.
You gotta excuse us. We're from St. Louis.
I think you know everyone. There's nobody here. It's kind of strange.
But it's a lot cleaner, I will say.
It is cleaner. I don't fear for my life whenever
quote
I walk to
quote from
the stadium.
Drew, I feel like I'm not getting diseases when I walk around, so let's
hold it up there. Oh, Dad just dropped the ticket.
Leave it up to them. Here's my ticket.
All right. Pretty windy. Also, it's like 1,000 degrees.
It's really only like 93, but it feels.
But it feels a lot hotter. Here we are.
I feel like I'm on my way
at the entrance.
Sorry, I dropped the paper.
Everyone smiling on the news.
All right. Documenting. We made it through security, and now we're in the stadium. It's indoors, so it's kind of weird.
I thought the ceiling was over there.
That's what they said, the ceiling.
Let's go check it out.
Let's go look.
It's closed.
The ceiling's closed. So weird. We didn't get our towels. Look out. Taylor, who do you think is going to win?
I don't know who else is playing, so I'm going to go with Arizona.
All right.
Look how high we are. This is a crazy stadium.
Where's our seats?
There's a pool down there.
my favorite. It's on my iPod.
Ooh. Your iPod?
Shut up.
Me
Mom,
too.
Mom, how do you like this?
I like it.
Dad?
That was such a fake.
They're opening the ceiling. The sun has gone down. How amazing is that? Never seen this before. And there come the birds. The majestic birds. They're going to have a hard time getting those out. One more strike.